oath shall a man who is father and mother. He shall be joined with his wife, and they too shall be one flesh. This is a great mystery, but I speak concerning the church of Christ. Nevertheless, everyone of you in particular will love his wife, even as himself, and the wife see that the wife rests her husband. Let us pray. Our Father, we thank you, God, that we can come before thy judgment seat this day, that we must answer and give an account of every deed that is done in thee, Father. For thou art the judge of all mankind on the earth. We must answer to thee of the things that are said, the things that are done. As we have gathered together here in thy presence, before thy throne, Lord, that the things that are holy, that we take the oath, and that these two may be joined together as one. We thank you for these words, because as it was in the beginning, so it's still today. For they are precious jewels of thine. And as the Father gave the bride to the first man, so it is today, as this Father and loved one shall come to give the bride today. For it is under these that we look, in Jesus' name. Let us read from this word that's found in the, over here in the dear beloved, we are gathered together in the sight of God, in the place of this company, to join together this man, this woman, holy matrimony, which is on his face, instance of God, signifying unto us the mystery of the union that is of Christ, which is in his church, which is the holy state, adorned and beautiful with his presence, and is honorable among all men, and therefore it is not to be entered in unabashedly or lightly, but reverently, and in the fear of God, in his presence, his holy state, to join these two together. And as who gives this woman to be married? Join these two together, holding the right hand together. Roger, will not have this woman to die with his wife, to live together after God's holy honor in the holiest state of matrimony, without love and honor, comfort her, and keep in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, and to keep thee unto her, or only unto her, so long as you both shall live. And she'll answer. Tomlin, will thou have this man to thy wicked husband, to live together after God, holy orders, and the holy state of matrimony. Will thou love him, comfort him, honor, and keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keeping unto thee only unto him, so long as you both shall live. And we shall take the, loose the hand and take the ring ceremony. Thou shalt take the ring and I shall give this ring in your hand here, left hand. Take it into thy hand. receiving this ring be placed upon her fourth finger. Then shall you place unto the woman the ring in this wise. The man shall take the ring and shall deliver unto the man to put upon the fourth finger of the left hand. And the man holding the ring. And with this ring, I declare in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Ghost. With this ring, I declare in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Ghost. And in like manner, taking the ring and taking his hand upon his fourth finger. And in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Amen.
Let this ring in your hand, the ring of the Son, the Holy Ghost.
Our Father in heaven, as they have taken these vows before thee and before thy judgment throne, that is in thy great name that we have come, that these two have been joined together, and before thee that these two have been made one, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, I pronounce thee man and wife. Kiss the God.
Booty. Look.
What did you do?
Paint his car?
Yeah.
You're all right, Bubba.
Remember that night at that hotel when I told you I'd get you back?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Dee, dee, dee.
What'd you turn the cake up for, Booty?
Is that going? You come over here.
You animal.
Okay, is it going?
It's going.
I'll tell you real quick. Too bad I don't have a
All right. No, not anymore.
Get back over somebody here. Lacey. Lacey. Now, Booty, I want another kissy kissy here. Get the flowers out of the way. Now wave bye. Get this over with.